string duo. Hi, Cindy. Hey, Woodsy. Gillian. Yes, I am recording Golden Hour today. It'll be first Golden Hour, and then if I have time, it'll be What Was I Made For? I didn't end up having time to do any of the backing track for What Was I Made For, so we'll see how far into it I get. But at the very least, Golden Hour will get done today. This Saturday, I had to reschedule because we had a little bit of a sick week last week. But this Saturday is, I have someone I know that is like into videography and photography is going to help record some covers. So that's why I'm like, I'm hoping that I can get Golden Hour and What Was I Made For, at least the outline of it done. So I have some shots of them as well. So I have three things recorded and then I can edit them out and get them, you know. ASMR fan, hi. Twisty Brain, hey, hello there. First time chat, welcome in. Jimbo, hey. Aravalxy, hi. Tolgalin, hi. Xaven, how's it going? If you have been looking for previous streams and where they are on my VOD channel. I have been keeping up with them. That's where they all are for the most part. I think over the weekend I got slow on one of them. But for the most part, they're up like an hour or two after I finish streaming. I just upload it immediately, and it just, however long it takes YouTube to process the video is how long it takes for it to go live. And then also, I now have memberships on my YouTube. They're nothing fancy. I followed suit over, I followed Brian Hull, like what he did, which is just, it's just a 99-cent membership. It's not, it's not a $5 or $10 or anything. It is just, you can't. Is there? Here, I will. I need to put on the main page, it has the For You section. It has the videos play all. So if you just go to the videos, like the latest one that was put up, that's should be there. You had your last exam today. Maybe it's blocked from your country. If it is unavailable, then I need to mute something. Which I get around to every once in a while. Let me double check. What is the problem with this? Yes, it's partially blocked. How many songs? Two more songs I have to block. So probably later in the evening it'll be available. I have to mute song by song. Yes. So now it's editing and muting one section, and as soon as that's done, I'll mute the other section, and then it'll be available. So, sorry. Congratulations, Gillian, on your last exam today. That's actually pretty late June, like end of June. All right, let me pull out. Oh, I need to move my chats, that's right. And then I need to make sure that's up. That is up. Move my chats over. Muffin, welcome to the unicorns. I wonder if I can change it. Right, so with YouTube memberships, what you have available is you get to use emotes I was only able to Cindy, thank you. Oh, yay! That's so cool! You have the little unicorn horn next to your name, which is like the little badge, the subscription badge. At two months, it'll change into the unicorn. And at 6 months, it changes to the unicorn with the little sparkles. And then at 1 year, it changes to the unicorn with hearts, I think. The emotes you put in were the most important anyway. No. There's the violin with the fire. There's a violin with the fire one that I was like, oh, dang it. So right now, I can't add in all of my emotes because it only allowed me 4. But eventually I'll add in more as they become available. Thank you for following Carpet Muncher. That's what my husband named our Roomba. Oh, Lord. Welcome and thanks for the follow. 11 exams in college. Oh my gosh. Arcade Obsessed, hi, it's nice to see you. Yeah, so here's the thing. Is it a unicorn blessing or is it a unicorn herd? So, let me see. Oh, yay, here it is. There they are. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Yay. It is called a blessing. It is called a blessing. I'm just wondering if I should call it that in my, in the YouTube membership, if I should call it the blessing of unicorns. Blessing just keeps sounding like poop to me, so I'm gonna say herd. Oh, yay, Cindy, I'm glad. Yeah, there's one that's like the violin, the violin's on fire. That one's kind of cool. Thank you, Arcade Obsessed. Anyways, let me pull up live, Ableton Live. Again, thank you for becoming members. I've had some people express interest of having an alternative to Patreon. I'm not sure how I would keep track of at least the ones where you would request separately. As for the getting early access, that would be easy enough to do for Patreon and members. If you aren't a Patreon member because the way that Patreon collects information is not palatable to you and you would like an option for the YouTube memberships, just let me know and, you know, I can see what. But as for right now, that's it. That's all I wanted. That's all I wanted. Me with the memberships and moving the VODs over was literally just so I could get the badges and the emotes up. And I'm really happy to see those. There's another thing where, because the House of Dragon is gonna be out until August, right? There's 8 episodes. I'm kind of wondering if I can manage a cover, a Game of Thrones related cover. Hey, Valeria, it's nice to see you. Oh no, Arcane, that. I'm not complaining, listen, no. That's absolutely fine. I do have a Patreon, I do have a tip thing, you know, either, however you choose to support me, I really, really am so grateful. Okay, like, I know every once in a while I'll mention how, super chats or whatever won't make it into the weekly goal because of how much I get from it. But however you support, I'm extremely grateful for it, so. We can just be the best poops we can be. Yes! I've been crappy my whole life. Hey now, Gillian. Does subs help you personally? I get 50% of subs. So if you spend $5, if you spend $100 gifting subs, I get if you spend $100, I get $50 of that. Bits, I get more like 97 or 95%. I think you have to spend like $1.20 or $1.10 or something. You didn't get the cool membership notification? I thought you did. I thought you did. Valeria, thank you for becoming a member. You did. Also, pushing for Partner Plus is a pain in the bum. That's what I, yeah. I've noticed that there's certain people that got Partner Plus because they really pushed for it, and then you can lose it so easily. And I'm just like, whew. So you can, if I get what, I think it's 100 Partner Plus points, then I get 60%. And then if you get 300 Partner Plus points, and you get 70%, and I just like that's all right. If it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, whatever. Dirty monkey, shiny new emotes. Yes. Wait, everyone that's a member is green. Can I change the color? Can I change the color of the people? Because at least for me, it shows like it's green, and I don't want it to be green. Can it be pink? I want pink. Dang it. I love this cover. I'm not sure you can, but give it a try, I guess. Sure, I'll give it a try. Let me see. YouTube Studio. Memberships. Best practices. Create up to 6 price levels. Oh my gosh. Could you? Oh, I have to add a membership link to my video description. And, oh, and a public post. I should, shouldn't I? Emoji optional features. I don't think I can. Oh, poo. Yes, it's green on Rob's channel too. Oh, darn. I wish I could change the color of it. I really do. Oh, well. Oh, well. I tried. How's it going, Texas? Hey, Ryan. All right, all right, all right. I will stop goofing around because gratitude cover just finished up, so then I can show you this. So this is what I worked on in Golden Hour. And you can hear me, but I need to add the restream. Again, with the new mixer, I shouldn't have to do this whole darn thing every time. Where I add this plugin and it acts weird. Restream, bring this over here. Local broadcast. And you should be able to hear it now. Yes, you can hear it. That's a smidge loud though. There you go. Thank you. hold on. So y'all can see a little bit more. Oh no, go back to work, Crazy Red Twitch. What model is this piano sample? It's Keyscape. I got this like 3 years ago and I really like it. It has a ton of stuff. I think it was, at the time I thought it was crazy expensive. It's not actually, it's $300 when I bought it. And I'm using the cinematic. You can hear that. Let me. Why is that not working? There you go. Does it have a bass line that you're putting in on violin? I'm gonna do bass line with more piano. Like I have right hand and left hand because I can't do. I can't do both hands together evenly. I'm not that great of a pianist. So I had to do. And then. So I did right hand and left hand separately because I can't do it. But the chords I can do together. So I'm going to have, and the chords, this one, this line will have like all the bass stuff and the lower end. Yes. I think this is why all the reels that were marketing this is like, this is impossible to play on piano. It's not impossible because it's difficult. It's just literally because it's meant for four hands. Because it has the this stuff, and then it has all the chord stuff that was... There's two lines. There's two piano lines. I would do that if I could. Oh, yeah. I cheat all the time because I can. This, you know what? Ableton is an instrument, so why not use it to its full capability? All right, like... I've never heard of this before. This is Golden Hour by Jake, or J-V-K-E. Sorry, I didn't mean to be that mean about it. It's really popular. And it got, like, I think I did votes twice, and it got voted both times, so... Plus, you don't show a piano in recordings anyways. You know what? Maybe this time I will. Gillian, ever think about that? Maybe this time I will. Humph. So I just really want to practice really quick.
Ooh.
That's why the petal did not catch. Let me just make these longer to see if the petal will catch it. That's what I messed up. I accidentally moved it all over. Just re-copy paste that with the fix. And then in this one, the pedal did not. Yeah, the pedal didn't register for some reason. It's too muddy, and that's because the sustain doesn't have a stop. And so, technically speaking, if you were playing piano, you would think obviously the sustain pedal is going to get, if it's on, it'll get released for the next section. But because these are separate envelopes, this sustain is now going to keep going. It'll make the rest of it muddy, even though technically it would never actually really be continue to be sustained. So let me look at this. Nope. transcription. I pay for MuseScore Pro, so I get the Pro arrangements, and I use it sometimes as my basis. And this top one, I did the violin part, which I will then extract to do the actual sheet music for. But sometimes I use it as, I don't always use everything written, but I use it to help. So like, for example, here, which is let me play through it and see how it simple. Let me pull this up just because I'm da 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 dun bum bum bum. Okay. Spotify. Nope. Okay. Heh, see, lesson. YouTube, I'm using Ableton, yes. How can I sign up to channel membership? There should be one. There should be one. I'm using Ableton, Chronoptim. Let me see. Let me see. There you go. So if I'm looking online, it's gonna be Inception right over here. It's right here. That's my analytics, which you don't wanna see, but that's, it's right here. So, it should be there. I don't know about the, I wanna say if you're watching on your mobile phone, you might be able to find it if you go to the channel. Like, don't go to the live, go to the actual channel. And there might be a button up there. If you still can't find it, then I'll look to see if maybe there's a thing I need to do. I don't know. But that's where it is. Big Pete, thank you. I posted about it yesterday on Discord. In the end, yeah, me taking out all my VODs, that is what the issue was. So I'm able to have membership now. It's simple. I just have one tier. It's 99 cents a month. And it allows you to have the cool unicorn horn next to your name. And you get to use my emotes, which are only 4 right now. But I'm pretty sure that after this stream, I will be able to upload more. So, if you're on iPhone, the button won't show up for some reason at all. Is it just my channel? Because if it is, then maybe I need to change something. I don't know. That's weird. It is also possible that YouTube won't allow iPhones to do it because Apple will take a cut from stuff, and so membership, maybe they don't want Apple to take a cut from it, possibly. So yeah, that was yesterday. Anyways. Ah, 77 social, thank you. It's same thing on Rob's. Got it. It might be YouTube just not wanting to allow it on iPhone so that Apple doesn't get a cut, possibly. Or an issue, I don't know. All right, so here's verse 2. And then oh, verse 1 is sooner than that, but whatever. I mislabeled. Ryan, thank you! Recorded. Oh. Try that again. have that put together. There's a little section that's in between the chorus, like the big part of the chorus when it comes down a little bit, that I'm like, I don't know what to do with that yet. So let me look at this. It's like da 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 da. So it's from what it looks like. So arpeggios. Okay, so I don't know how far this needs to go out, so I'm just gonna move that out of the way for a second and see if I can record it. Oh, hold on. can't think that fast. Copy pasta. Consolidate. Sad. Oh, no. There you go. That needed to be here. I did that too late, didn't I? And then bring this. And then need to stop that pedal. to let go on the end, I think. It's right there. Lion Mine, hi! Shout out to you. How's it going? Now I can take my violin out. Oh, goodness. How goes it, Lion Might? Taking adventure. I'm sorry. So let me group this into piano just so I can do this. Hey, Ossidix. Glitter for skin. I am not putting glitter on. I'm not. Would you do it, Lion Might? Would you try to do that? I don't want to be too busy. All right, I gotta change out my my headphones if I'm recording to these ones that hurt my ears and my head. Thank you for joining the membership. I felt left out. Yeah, y'all are also Rob fans. I think that's where, because Rob is now streaming regularly. So whenever I join Rob's stream, I'm like, that's where I know you guys from. On Frank's stream too, yep. Do y'all watch Frank on Twitch or YouTube? Probably YouTube more, right? And he multi-streams, right? He does what I do where it's the Twitch and the YouTube at the same time. Frank is a one-man orchestra, though. I don't have that talent. It was very nice of Rob to first show up to my stream and then invite me to do a to Oh my gosh, what's it called? To do the collab with him. And then he always shouts me out. He's so nice. Big Pete, thank you. Angelus, thank you for the 100 bits. Twitch buffers a lot for you? Yeah, Twitch does that. Twitch be weird sometimes. Hold on. I just need to make sure that everything is as it should be. I think it is. We're gonna find out. Aw, thanks for that, Angelus. Is this your next single? No. This is my next single. My next single is where is it? Do you, I here's a sneak peek of my next single. We are mad now since you mentioned the idea. Oh yeah. Yeah, I gave you the idea. You didn't realize you were supposed to be mad until I mentioned it. I don't know if you're gonna recognize this. Do you recognize this at all, Line Mite? I don't know if you do. If you want to hear the whole version. Oh, I'm just sitting here listening to it. Well, you can't hear it. Looking like an idiot. Here you go. Let me start it again. Can you hear it now? Viral on TikTok, and then it became viral on the Spotify's, and then it became viral on the Instagrams, and I can't get it out of my head, and I got it done really quickly, so I just need to do the video this weekend. This is the best sounding arrangement. If you would like to download it and get the release soon, it sounds like a pandemic to me. The full MP3 is on Patreon, so if you want to listen to it fully and download it, it's on Patreon at the $5 level. So if you want to support me there, that's where it is. Or you can just wait patiently and wait till it comes out and then just listen to it wherever you usually listen to stuff. So that is my next, but this is my next single. Have to say, me showing up to my Wednesday streams has been really helpful to getting stuff moving. Okay. I just realized I need to re-record it anyways because I... I need to record all of it because I was recording the everything else too. Oh, shoot. I'm a mess. Raiders, welcome in. I'm not taking requests today. I'm really sorry. I'm recording, but I hope that you enjoy watching me do this. And it's not even. Hey Shay. Hey Line Mite. Hey Jer. Hey Fatty Whale. Hey Luxurious Gravy. Hey Taladar. That's a Jer raid. For you, the day Jer graced your stream was the most important day of your life, but for us, it was Wednesday. It really was. I remember for the Jer's first time showing up, and I was like, hey Nick Marco, thank you very much for the follow. I'm recording Golden Hour right now using Ableton, and I just keep messing up, but that's okay. I didn't mess up. I hadn't messed. I didn't originally messed up, but I messed up by stopping. Gillian. I may not end up watching her, but I'm sure she appreciates the support. Well, here I am. Oh my gosh. Oh, Valeria. Thank you. Oh, really, Mavis? But sometimes, you know, when it's your own worst critic. So I'm hearing this and I'm just like, I was just kind of like, bleh. I don't know what to do with it. But I'm really glad that it's coming off well. What I do want to do is do just real quick. I want to see if I can.
Thank you.
This is on point, agreed. Aw, thanks. Aw. Aw. I'm just rereading everything. Dedekind music, hey. I didn't even know Twitch had a music scene, and then after Jack's video one night, wrote her name down, which I never do. Found her streaming the following day. Then one saw it. She was playing classical. It was a lock. Mind blown. Aww. Yay. If I can spell correctly. This last section bit. Let's do it. On the front page of Twitch and his decal. I love the, I went back and looked at his old streams, like his first setup ever. All right, so I need to apparently find a bird. I kind of don't want to end it on just piano. I'm kind of not feeling pizzicato on this one. Don't get mad at me. Woo! Woo! I'm going to record this on a different line. Call it Violin Obligato or something. Because I think I'm going to mix this a little differently, kind of less of a present sound. Maybe a bit of like record scratch on it, possibly. Man, I know that what he does on piano is what I do on violin, but it like, it's still, when I try to do it on piano, I'm still just like, my brain can't work that, it doesn't work that fast. And I do that on violin, but for some reason it doesn't click like that someone obviously can do that on an instrument they've been doing, like practicing for years. And he also does composition and arranging, and it's just, because it's just one line, I'm just kind of like, oh. Like, I can't be my own orchestra. I'd like to, but maybe I'll get there too, in time. Like, I can do my own harmony like this as long as I do one hand at a time. At least for piano. I wonder what happens if I record this but far away. I've always wanted to try this effect of recording this, but if I'm far away from the mic. What does that sound like? I think I'm gonna play from now on with my violin mic like far away from me as possible. That was great. All of the little icky sounds that I don't like in my recordings are not there. What? I mean, yeah, obviously. I mean, okay. There's a lot of sounds that comes from the bow hitting the strings and all that. And with, oh, that was lovely. Sorry, don't mind me. I'm just freaking out. Yeah, Shay, there's, I mean, yeah, you can simulate it, but for me, recording right next to the mic gets that really close-up sound of the violin. And a lot of the, like, the noise of the bow on the strings doesn't get picked up when you're far away. And it just, it still produces a different sound that I can't simulate. So I'm really happy that that worked out. This works. Okay, so other than that, do I want to add anything to it? I don't... It's not an incredibly complicated song. It's beautiful with all of its open harmonies. Let me just add a little bit of... Alright, yeah, I might, the only thing that I might do is, and I'm gonna just maybe spend a little bit of time practicing it. I might re-record just the verses to clean them up a little bit, but I'm pretty happy with it. Oh, that was the wrong scene, I'm sorry. So next on the list would be not it. Oh, those are the chords that I need. Okay. What is the, just what the pattern is. Hey Arthur, thanks for the follow. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. So let's find Let's see if I can speed do this. New life set. Oh, excuse me. Ableton. That was so good. Oh, yay! Thank you, Valeria. Alright, so I have opened up a new life set. This is how it starts. Let me get the restream so y'all can hear what I'm doing. And then let me get Keyscape on that. Change the title. Perhaps that would be helpful. How do I do that? How do I change the title? All right, I think I did the I think I did it. Let me know if I did it correctly. Yay! Perfect. Okay. Pull this back up. Let me see if I want cinematic again. Too loud! Every time I bring down the pedal noise and so that's that's cinematic. This is softest. That's what that would work well for. That is just no. Oh. Oh. I mean, that's pretty, but why is the reverb on so long? Oh my gosh. And then I usually like classical. That one's nice for that. Nope. Justin, welcome in. Thank you for the follow. Dang, stream is ending already? What? What do you mean? Oh, Claire de Lune. Ha! Try dark score. Whoa. Whoa! I don't know that I could use this for this, but I want to use it for something. Oh my gosh. So I could do that. I could guitar shred a. Hey! How's it going? Welcome in, Raiders. Shout out to Guitar Shredda. Oh, hi. Also, I just realized I dropped the ball in shouting out Jeroke also, who raided earlier. Go follow Jeroke as well. Guitar Shredda is a guitar player, teacher, performer, practicer. Jeroke is a composer, arranger, and pianist. With all that practicing going on. He's really good at guitar. Yes, he is. We have a collab that is in the works, set to release in like 2 years. I feel like if I did this, that would work well for that. Yes, we will do it at some point. Why is it so harsh? No. I feel like, okay, so far the only one that we've liked is I think so. What was I made for BPM? 79. Bring this out here so I can see the chords and what I need. All right, let's do this. Except I need this. Cool. Wrong one. I always mix these up. Still a little too loud, too obnoxious. Together is nice. Keep messing up. Mm-hmm. was verse 1. That's verse 2. My gosh. Here, let me fix. I don't think I want to Hold on. What a feel I wanna try. I don't know how to feel, but someday I might. Okay. Okay. So I fixed. That's the chorus. Thank you. too late. And then this happens again for post-chorus, and then that is, that's a chorus too. And then this is the outro, which I'm going to do which I think I might do an octave. Yep. And then it's 3:42.
No.
Did I just read need more singing with a voice like that? I don't know how to feel, but I wanna try. I don't know how to feel. Someday I might. Something I'm made for. Something I'm made for. All right, that is not 79. Let me bring it down to 76. Slightly so fast. A little closer. Okay. Yes, more singing would be nice. I've heard rumors about this voice, but first I'm hearing. Y'all really, I see, here's the thing. I hear people like Anna Luther, who has this freaking beautiful voice, and I'm just like, I can't sing. I can sing the notes. And yes, to be fair, I don't practice enough. But, I am bringing story scenes back. I will bring back singing. But, please don't make me release Spotify releases with my voice. I'll sing on stream. Is that a good compromise? Not with that attitude, you can't. Oh my gosh. Okay. So here's my question. Should I record it like... Technically, that's the register that Billy sings in, but because it's in her higher register, it feels like it's higher. So I'm kind of wondering if I should... Almost got a spit take. Speak of the devil! Anna Luther, I was just talking about you! What are you doing? Hi! Here come the Luther soup bags. I am recording today. Except, you know what? No, I almost spit out my... Yes, that is true. I'm not gonna sing. I'm gonna play along to one of Anna Luther's songs so that y'all can hear what I'm talking about. Y'all just came in on, I was just talking about singing because I'm recording, and when I'm recording, especially if I'm like, I can't figure out the melody exactly what's happening, I'll sing along to it. So I was singing along to Billie Eilish's What Was I Made For? And then everybody's like, oh my gosh, you should sing more often. And I'm like, no, I shouldn't, because I am like, the way that I hear my voice versus the way that I feel like it should sound, like, I love Anna's voice so much. And so when I hear Anna, I'm like, I don't even sound a fraction like that, so I don't want to sing. And that's when y'all rated. So in case y'all don't know what she sounds like. Hold on, you can't hear it. And I just realized this whole time you thought I was listening to Billie Eilish's. You couldn't hear it. You only heard me singing. Oh my gosh. I just realized I was listening to Billie Eilish's thing the whole time, but you couldn't hear it because you couldn't hear my desktop audio. Oh, it's like someone listening to me sing in the shower. I just realized. I'm gonna pretend like that didn't happen, and I'm gonna play along to this. Does Stranger Danger sound good? That sounds good. Stranger Danger it is. My entire chat just listened to me sing in the shower, essentially.
There's a stranger in the room. Looks like she knows me, but I really have no clue. I asked her name and now she's laughing at me too. But I just wanna know if it's true. She holds the stillness of my mind and only lets me think about it once. Why she stays with me and all she does is mine. Some answers I may never find, and every angle's more familiar than the last time that I saw her. But I'm not sure. but promises she'll share her secrets with me soon. Stuck in the mirror, nothing left for me to lose, but hope that I can hear me too. And I swear that I forgive every wrong road that she's.
Luther's Stranger Danger. I think it's her original. They just raided. So, anyways. Alright, back to... I just realized you couldn't hear the track! You couldn't hear the track! I'm like, I'm gonna go back and look at my Twitch clips and realize that people probably clipped it. But yes, Fatty Whale, that is exactly the gif right now that I am... Anyways, welcome, Raiders. If anyone of my chat isn't following Anna Luther, go follow. She's amazing. Goodness. Anyways. Hikerwalker, thanks for the follow. Bernie Ears, exactly. Where are the follows? Oh gosh, hold on. Why can't I see? There it is. Purple Wayne, thanks for the follow. Hiker Walker, thanks for the follow. Chipotle Sensei, thanks for the follow. Welcome in, y'all. Okay. How about this? How about this? During the little post-chorus bit where she sings, I will do some humming. How about that? Being your own worst critic. Yes. Yes. I am. Very much so. Okay, so should I do should I do? Mm-hmm. right. Big Pete said first one. Purple Wayne said two, the second one. I'm leaning towards the second one, though, but I can't... I'm going to do a poll, and I need people to participate. Which register? Lower... I'm going to just do like a 2-minute poll because I do actually need some feedback. No, that doesn't work. How do I do this? There you go. I found it. Which... All right, there's a poll, please. You know Laura, she went from being afraid to stream to doing the DK rap on her stream. Whoa! Just gotta build up that confidence and lose the fear. Yes, and I know that the more that I do stream, or the more that I sing on stream, the better my singing will be. All right. Okay, so higher is winning, which is what I was leaning towards. Big P, I'm sorry. I know that the higher register gives you a headache sometimes. It just sparkles a little bit more. And the thing is, because it is in... Because it's in Billy's higher register, it sparkles. And if I do it in a mid register, for me, it doesn't give the same effect. So. Also, String Duo, thank you for joining the YouTube membership. It's only one song that kills me. Which song? Tell me more. I dislike the higher register, prefer... Who dislikes the higher register but still listen to me? Like, mind blown. How many people are like, ugh, I hate the higher register and violin, but y'all still come and listen. All right, I need to pull up. I'm gonna do some violin padding first.
I'm gonna do too loud. I feel like you can just hear it way too much. That's better. Hold on. I need to figure out what I'm going to do with the... because I don't have a note low enough. One second. I actually kind of like that. Let's try it out. Let's see if it sounds any good. Let me make sure I can see my chat really quick. Lower register of the violin, higher register of the cello. Oh. Okay. Your next stream, Julia sings priority requests only. Oh my lord, that would be fun. We've been trying that for a while. I want some more. I'm trying to figure out if there's like some ways that I can maybe get my CPU to cooperate. It means that I can't use Keyscape, but maybe, just maybe, I might be able to do it. But it's super high. I remember it being requested more during... meditation. No, that's not too high. That's pretty.
I don't know. That sounds actually nice. I'm happy with it. Bye, Shay. Thanks for hanging out. All right, let's... do it away over here. Yep, that spot. That one right there. That one sucks. Yes. I agree. Yeah.
just afloat, not just fall down. To float, now I just fall down. I used to know, but I'm not sure now what I was made for. What was I made for? Taking a drive, I was an ideal. Looks so alive, turns out I'm not real. Something you paid for. What was I made for?
I also just realized I didn't do that. I'll fix that later.
Okay. Better, but I had some issues. Okay, so I like this. Mm-hmm. liked it, I think. Hold on, I was doing the wrong lyrics. Which I know technically doesn't make sense, but it does for me with the rhythm. I'm confused. That's why it seemed so short. I'm confused. I'm confused. I confused myself. This is the chorus. Thank you.
then this is... There's supposed to be a verse. I missed the verse when I did this. Oh, my Lord. I don't know when that is. So then this is... Oh, boy. Ugh. Okay, so I will say... So then we have, so I'm just trying to figure stuff out right now because I realized that I did a wrong, I missed a harmony change. Okay. I like that better. There's a lot of
recording and re-recording and recording and re-recording and a Bose-Einstein cut. I'm sorry, but it's just, I learned the hard way. If I'm not happy with a take and I put it out anyways, So then I have to do this right here. This is the new chorus. Okay. About like those riffs that she does, they're beautiful, but they're so gentle, and I can't figure out how to do it gently. So much.
No, it's not a stupid idea. So the thing that I don't like about a mute is it, That would not have been a stupid idea had I remembered to do it before I recorded anything. But I will say the mute is something that I can also kind of mimic with EQ. And it's more of like when you're singing and you're doing a riff, like, like you can kind of slide in between the notes versus this. It's very nope, 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 nope. And it just, it's too articulated with the fingers. I'm trying to figure out if maybe it's just because it's in my muscle memory to be very articulated with my left hand, if I can kind of fudge it. But if not, then I don't know. I'll see. I'm kind of wondering if that works though. Welcome back. Splice that together. I have to re-record it. I'm sorry, I wasn't looking at chat. I don't like that. I don't like that. This. I wonder if I can just do this little bit. I think that was a good splice. I'm hoping. I'm crossing my fingers. Cross your fingers with me, please. Okay. Okay, okay. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, I think I like it. I think I like it. Okay. I like it. Oh my gosh. Okay. I just need. I think here, though. Oh my gosh, it's still untitled. Oh my word. I kind of wonder if I want to do this. Hey, Wex. Thank you.
right, so this one, kind of like Golden... I don't really think I want this or Golden Hour to be over... I like it like this. Obviously, I'll do the mixing part of it, make sure everything's balanced, and add EQ and all the rest of it. But I don't think I'm going to add, like, a bass, a piano, rhythm, other layers. I think I'm going to leave it like this. So, officially, at this point, I now have 3 covers that's going to be released somewhat-ish on time if I get the video done this week. And I need to get better at picking covers that I can kind of put together in a day. Because then they'll come out more frequently. Which is, you know, what would be a great goal. Double save. Thanks for being here, y'all. I hope that you enjoy the production stuff. I certainly am super enjoying doing them, because the fact that I do the production streams mean that I have, like, very focused time that I am recording. I have gotten better at focusing on the recording bit and not just chatting, which does mean that sometimes chat gets a little ignored, and I'm sorry. But at least it's getting done, and y'all see the background bit of me doing everything, so. Yeah. Anyways, I think I'm ready to raid somebody. The next time that I will be live is likely going to be probably, so most definitely on Friday. Oh yay, Sketchy Trex. For sure will be Friday at around 1. Very, very possibly, but not for sure, but very possibly will be tomorrow. Don't pencil it in. Keep track of... Oh, I forgot to post that I was streaming today on YouTube. Oops, sorry. Oh, and Instagram. No, I did Instagram. I just forgot YouTube. Sorry, I need to eat, so my brain is... my mixer is coming in tomorrow. Depending on when it gets in and how... Like, if I'm able to spend an hour or two streaming... me putting it together. I might stream tomorrow, but I don't know. I'll see what I feel like. But for sure, on Friday at 1, there will be a stream. And I'm excited about it. Because the mixer will be hooked up. So hopefully I'm sounding better. So, let's see who's... A lot of people streaming today. Let's do Mr. Piano Man official. Let's bring a raid to him. Expect many derps. I am hoping that there aren't any derps due to the mixer itself. I'm hoping that the derps are just Ableton looping related. Aw, thanks, Wax. Yes, leave a like. Again, today's stream will be on the Story Only Girl VOD channel. So, anyways, I will see you all on Friday. Bye.